Queen of Bath & Body Works collection, Vampire Blood, and something about this candle is just literally gorgeous. This was their, like, more, like, it has that fancier. Smells the same in my opinion. It smells so good. It's very potent. Very potent. The fragrance notes, it's a very strong, like, apple scent. Like a masculine apple scent. It's really good. The notes are red, mahogany woods, golden, delicious apple. Creamy color with just leaves. I do kind of miss the green, but I mean, I'm not gonna like lose my mind over it. It still smells the same, so smells so good, and I love the packaging on this one. I purchased all of these in store, not online, so I actually got to smell everything. And this one's more of like a spicy, like, I don't know, let me try to read it to you. It is fresh cranberry, spiced pumpkin, crisp apple, and rich clove. Yeah, you can really smell the, like, and the clove, the apple. It kind of smells delicious. It is another one that's like super potent and strong when you light it. It's, I don't know, it kind of smells like a craft store. Like, it has that like spice, like cinnamon clove type of scent. It is a fresh fall morning. I love it. It's super clean and crisp. If you like, I'm trying to think that, like crisp, like fresh, crisp morning or something, or fresh morning. I feel like this is kind of that similar. It's like super refreshing, but it has a really nice Smells like. really nice. It smells very, it's another like lighter, like softer scent in my opinion. And I just really like this packaging. Next we have a similar packaging, but this one is mahogany apple, which is like the Slytherin scent, so it's like more masculine and apple-y scented. Again, it is the red mahogany woods golden delicious apple and pink peppercorn. It smells so good and refreshing. Of course, I had to pick up a fresh fall morning. Kind of in like the woods. Some stairs there. The last Bath & Body Works candle that we have, or soap that we have, is this Autumn Adventures. It says Main Street Garden Shop. I don't know, it says the notes are brisk fall air, apple blossoms, and wild autumn woods. Let's smell this one. I don't think I remember. It smells good. It's, I don't know, I think I'm gonna have to. You can definitely smell the, like, apple.